Did you hear about the lady whose house was infested by Easter eggs?
No, what happened?
She had to call an egg exterminator. Oh, and here's another. How does the Easter bunny stay fit after eating all that chocolate?
I don't know. How?
Exercise!